Well, it's, Brittany, I think, alluded to the fact that, you know, every win, confidence grows, especially A, in a very young part of the season, and B, the fact that we are a young team. So with every game and every win, I think there's a better belief in what we're doing and what we're trying to accomplish, which is no one can give you the confidence. It's earned. And I think that's what we're doing right now, is really earning our confidence. And it's nice to be in a situation to be 4-2, considering the schedule we've played to date. But again, moving forward are two huge conference games this weekend. So the girls deserve a nice reprieve tomorrow. You have no idea that we just made our flight back home, and coming home on Thanksgiving Sunday with a travel party at 26. The fear of not getting back to actually the team, getting back to today, was a real possibility. But again, I think it's all these curveballs in the beginning of the season that you're able to overcome the adversity, and you just get the confidence and you just build and grow from there. So it's going in the right direction for us right now.
Lisa had that huge three there about 5 minutes ago, and it looks like she took like 10 seconds to decide she wanted to shoot.
But every shot, I think Lisa took 4 threes, if I'm correct. And what's even more impressive is the shot she took in front of it, the ball got stuck. So to have the guts, again, confidence, to tee it up. And we just said, when she just actually takes her time, she's going to make it. So the fact that it took so long, but she just took her time and nailed the shot. And that was a huge, huge shot for us. And I think as you continue to watch our team develop and grow, that I think you're going to see that there's a lot of options, a lot of players that we have that if it's not going well for them that particular night, that we have another player ready to step in and pick up the slack.
Well, we have just, I mean, after going to California and getting those two really big wins, we have been, like, tired. You know, like, the trip took a lot out of us. But in the locker room, we just talked about, you know, playing our game and not playing down to their level and getting back and doing what we've done all season, and that's pressure the ball, you know, get up in their shorts and cause turnovers. And
yeah, and knowing personnel is a big thing, too. Number 10 was their shooter, and Carrie held her to one shot, so... Just knowing the personnel and knowing the scout was a really big difference.
What did you guys have to do defensively in the last 8 seconds when you guys only had like a slim 2-point lead?
That's just lockdown defense. Everybody has to be on the same page and, you know, make sure that if your girl's getting the shot, you know, like the entire team is, you know, looking at you. Like everybody has to be on the same page, know where your girl is, and make sure that she's not getting a shot off and you're playing perfect defense, because one little slip and then that's it.
Fourth in a row now. What's the mood like in the locker room?
Happy. Yeah, but just like Coach said, like these wins are great, but now is when the real contest starts. Conference play starts on Saturday, and it's like we're 0-0. It's a new season, and these are the ones that we really need to get. We can't be content with just, you know, beating. I mean, like these wins are great, like they're confidence boosters, but if you don't win in conference, then it doesn't really mean much.